Hi, it's me, Teacher Jane. So today, we're going to have a product review. At ito ngayon, yung product na perfume dessert. So yung pangalan na perfume dessert, nakakatakam na. Lalo na pag na-try mo yung product nila. So paano ko ba na-discover ang product nila? Well, while browsing FB, nakita ko yung FB page nila. Dahil ako, mahilig ako sa mga sweet scents, nireview ko yung page nila. So, na-amaze ako doon sa kanilang product packaging and magaganda rin ang feedback sa kanilang product. Disclaimer lang, I'm not expert pagdating sa mga perfumes. It is based lang in my own experience and research about their product. And I'm not also paid for this blog. So, ito yung mga perfume na napili ko. Meron ako ditong Sakura Scents, French Macaron, Piña Colada, Plum and Black Locust, Amber and Bluebell, Peony and Red Apples, and yung kanilang Dreamy. And meron din ako ditong Perfume Dessert Antibacterial Hand Gel, Raspberry Smoothie, and Strawberry Shortcake. This is the Sakura. Sakura scents, it has a sweet and floral scents. And another one is French Macaron. French Macaron has a fruity floral fragrance. So pag ginamit mo siya or inamoy mo siya, amoy masarap. Masarap kainin. And another one is Piña Colada. Piña Colada has a sweet and sensual scent. This scent is for men. It can comfort and nurture the wearer, and it is clean and fresh but also warm and sweet at the same time. So itong si Piña Colada, si French Macaron, at si Sakura ay nakabilong sila sa gourmand scents. So sa perfume desserts kasi, meron silang 3 groups ng scents. Ito yung gourmand scents, Hennessy, and the style groups of scents. So, ano ba yung gourmand scents? So, sa gourmand scents, ito yung mga scents na amoy sweets, amoy matamis. So, if mahilig ka sa ganong scents, so dito ka sa gourmand scents. It has made from dessert notes. These dessert-scented fragrances create an impression of pretty, damn sexy, and alluring persona. Next is Amber and Bluebell. So, si Amber and Bluebell, it has an innocent, sweet, and airy fragrance. Gustong-gusto ko yung amoy ni Amber and Bluebell kasi hindi siya ganun katapang and hindi rin nakakahilo yung kanyang scents. So, si Amber and Bluebell, based doon sa FB page ng kanilang product, ito isa sa kanilang mga best seller. And another one is Plum and Black Locust. So, si Plum and Black Locust has a refreshing and romantic scents. And ito naman, si Peony and Red Apple. So, si Peony and Red Apples ay meron siyang sweet smells like flower. So, itong mga perfume na to ay nakabilong sa Hennessy Group or edition ng perfume dessert. So, itong tatlong to ay example ng Hennessy scents. So, meron silang modern, elegant, and unisex group by ingredients. So, meron itong citrus smell, fruity, light florals, fuller florals, spicy, and woody. So, ito naman si Dreamy ay meron siyang refreshing smells. So, kagaya ni Red Peony and Red Apples, it smells like flowers din itong si Dreamy. So, si Dreamy ay nasa Strell's Art Special Edition. It smells like your favorite luxury brand but with a distinctive character. So, kaamoy siya ng mga luxury brand ng mga pabango pero meron siyang sariling character na sa perfume dessert mo lang siya maaamoy. It is merged from citrus, fruity, floral, and woody noted in a stronger concentration for richer and longer fragrance effects. So, hindi lang dreamy yung nasa Strell's Art Special Edition. Meron din silang dainty, bliss, and meron din silang pang boys na scents. So, itong si Piña Colada, pang ano to eh, pang boy, pang men na scents. So, ito ay freebie lang sa akin ni seller. Pero yung amoy niya naman is pwede din sa girl kasi for me, hindi mo siya ganun ka tapang yung amoy. Pwede ka daw mag-layering dito sa mga scents na to. So, depende doon sa amoy na meron sila. And lastly, meron ako ditong hand gel sanitizer. So, itong si hand gel sanitizer, meron akong strawberry shortcake and raspberry smoothie. So, meron pa silang ibang other products, other ano ng hand gel. Meron silang cucumber melon, bubble gum, cotton candy. At, natry ko na itong product na to. Maganda siya sa kamay. Malambot yung kamay mo pag naglagay ka. At sobrang nakaka-addict yung kanyang amoy kasi mabango lahat. Ayan. You can buy this product at Shopee for 170 pesos, 10 ml. They have also bigger bottle, 30 ml and 50 ml. They have also store at SM North EDSA. And pwede nyo rin pong i-like yung kanilang, i-like or i-visit ang kanilang FB page sa Facebook. Search nyo lang Perfume Dessert. And that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video.